Hello there, Malaysia, this is Jericho here. This is Bukit Bintang, and in front of us is Pavilion. Today is the 9th of March 2017. It's a Thursday. It's what time? 7.05 p.m. Let's at 7 o'clock, there is a Grandmont Watch opening, so it's from 7 to 10 p.m. There are no celebrities there. Big ones from Korea, no, that's tomorrow. Tomorrow's Kim Tae-hee, who is going to get married to Rain of Korea. So, let's see if there's anything interesting in this luxury watch Grandmont. Oh, gosh. Pavilion Elite is on the other side. And JW Marriott is this one here. Level 2 of Pavilion. Not Pavilion Elite, but Pavilion only. George Clooney is looking over us like a god. I really hate this road. This Jalan Bukit Bintang here, I hate it because it's always full of cars and it's so tight the motorcycles can't even slip through it. Is it time? Oh, yes. It's time. Level 2. Tomorrow there will be that Bonia, I'm not sure whether it was Elite, Pavilion Elite there or Pavilion Normal here. Where's level 2? This time no need to sneak or wait outside in the rain like what I did for that Generations girl fella. No. The numbering system here is very fucked up actually. 2, I'm not sure. Level 2, is this level 2 or something else? Now it's level 4, okay? Going up to level 4, that means it's level 3. I'm confused now. Let's ask this gentleman here. Hey boss, level 2 got mana?
Level 2.
Ah. Let's go down.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. So this is level 3. That's supposed to be the ground floor, is actually level 3. I hope it's the right place. I think there's nothing special about this event. It's just the watches and that's all. Cartier opening in... Okay, had to keep in view. Cartier opening in April. Level 314. Oh, this is 314. 314 is upstairs, not here. So Cartier will have for sure. We'll have definitely something. Ah, there it is. Swiss watch, just in the nick of time. Oh, there's drinks too, nice. It's non-alcoholic, unfortunately. Hiya.
Hi.
Guest registration, Hong Chong Yi. Or is it media? I'm not sure.
KH
Orange. Got it?
Do you have a name card?
Is there a lucky draw? No, right?
No.
Just for business, yeah? Send me all those.
Send you a thank you note.
No problem. What's this?
It's for logging for newbie.
Oh, doggy bag with dog treats.
It's nice.
I'm just joking. What's your name?
Natalie.
Yeah. And you are?
Michelle,
thank you very much. Let's see. Oh, drinks. Aya, can you tell me what you have?
Cocktail.
Cocktail?
Mocktail
and cocktail. Alcoholic?
I don't have.
No, not alcoholic. So this orange and that's red stuff.
This one mix.
Mix orange.
Yes.
And the red one?
This cranberry.
Cranberry.
Cranberry juice. This is orange juice with Monan watermelon.
Oh, watermelon and cranberry juice together.
Yes. It's called Melanie Orange and served with dehydrated orange and mint leaf. Dehydrated orange is basically what we do is we take the orange, slice it thinly, then we put sugar, put it in the salamander for overnight.
Salamander?
Yeah, so we dehydrate it to get more flavor.
Salamander lizard?
No, not that lizard.
What's that?
Salamander is basically to cooking too. So how you can actually, you know when you put a nachos, you put cheese on top, you put it in to melt the cheese.
Oh yeah, they heat it up. Yeah, it's like called salamander. I see that in Gordon Ramsay's kitchen, they use it all the time.
Exactly.
To heat up the food that they already cooked.
Oh, that is called, something like that, but this one is inside, not outside.
Inside lah, oven lah. Fancy word salamander, but oven.
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. Kalbinder.
You're welcome.
This is made by...
Qvo.
Qvo.
Qvo. Restaurant. Q-U-I-V-O.
Q-U-I-V-O.
Level 3. Connection. Yes.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Today I'm in the mood for some drinks. There are two only, right? Two types of drinks,
three,
right?
Three types.
All.
Yeah. The orange color, this one is mocktail.
Mocktail.
It's a Melody Orange.
Melody Orange. And
we have orange.
Hey, Gary.
Hey, David. How are you, man?
This is Joe.
Hey, Joe.
Hi.
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
No, that's the drink that you are supposed to have. Hey, your favorite, man. Can you tell me what kind of wine is this?
This wine is not ours. It's by the boutique. It's the Sauvignon Blanc and Cabernet Blanc.
Sauvignon Blanc and Cabernet Blanc.
Cabernet Blanc.
Cabernet Blanc.
Yeah.
What's your name, sir?
Zach.
Yeah. What's your name?
Yin.
Jin.
Yin.
Yin. Yin. Yin and Yang.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
You're the only one here?
Lee is upstairs eating finger food from other events.
You want how many?
There's two of each. Ten. Can you tell us what it is?
Mini burger. Mushroom.
Yeah, you want...
Okay, put the whole plate here. Here.
You want to eat
yours? Oh, yeah. We'll grab it yourself. You need the plate back, right? Yeah.
And, thank you. You take your...
Oh, you don't want to?
I'm still full.
Oh, it's full.
I ate something earlier.
Oh, okay. Let's have this one and the burger. That's all. Finish already. No more. Okay. And one more is that. What's this?
Okay, you want food?
This is a.
Cake.
What else?
Oh, very nice. Very tasty.
Yeah.
Parmesan cheese.
Okay, let's see. Are you a vlogger or something?
Yep.
Yeah. He's from the media. You wanna give your card to him?
I'm holding my camera.
Okay.
Yeah, wait. My left one is to help yourself, man. not bad, the orders. This one here is a weird thing. Like a sausage and some kind of squid on top. With a small little. That's hard to eat this.
Hey, how are you? Where is what's his name?
Zin. Oh,
this is my friend Joe.
Hi, Hamza. How are you?
Hamza, nice to meet you.
How are you doing?
Thanks.
Yeah.
Good. Yourself?
Yeah, okay.
What's that sausage? Right? This sausage only? No, just not one. This one sausage only?
Yes.
Sausage.
Okay. Which sausage?
No, I was wondering, is that sausage only? Sausage on sausage?
Actually, we don't sell sausage today.
Oh, that one's not a sausage.
It's not a sausage.
What's
it? It's a scallop. Small one, right?
Yeah,
it's a scallop.
The spoon. Scallop. Both of them are scallops.
Yes, scallop.
Oh, it's not on a piece of sausage.
Yeah, it's supposed to be. Actually, it's a scallop.
Oh, scallop.
We have satay, burgers, We have a mushroom, we have salmon, and this one is a
satay. Satay and prawn.
Satay.
Yeah, yeah, satay. Satay on the. This is a stick.
Yeah.
Oh, not lemongrass.
Not lemon.
So is this also provided by
Cubo.
Cubo. What does it mean, Cubo?
It's basically a brand built by Walinam itself.
Oh, Pavilion itself?
No, Walinam. Means SWG. SWG is under the Walinam group. We are also under the Walinam group. Same company.
Walinam.
Walinam.
Walinam. Never heard of it. Walinam.
Walinam. Quite a big group.
Quite a big group. Okay, okay. Nice. Thank you. Let's try the burger, you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Beef. So you came alone?
Yeah. We had a meeting.
Kasi
all on the way?
You are Chinese, right?
No,
it's not ready.
Malay.
Thanks. Oh yeah.
Joe stands for Johan.
Yeah.
Oh. It's short for Johan, sorry.
Johan. Johan means champion.
Yes.
It's all yours.
Yeah.
It's not like it. Korean spicy instant noodles.
Where?
At home.
How is it?
You got no food.
She's in charge of the boutique, right?
What is this?
Prawn.
No, that's what's on top.
What is this?
It's a
food. Pastry.
No idea.
It's the kind of pastry.
Tuna,
yeah, yeah, it's too nice.
Tuna. No idea.
I'm gonna go inside for a bit.
Mm.
Hey, hi, how are you?
Hey, there's a Cartier opening in April. Next month.
Okay, my friend is here.
Which one? Cartier is opening next month here. Cartier.
I saw it.
Mm.
So, a lot of...
In Pavilion. What? Pavilion and all.
Keep it in the loop.
Huh.
Yeah, our friend is here.
Which one?
That? This guy?
I don't recognize him actually.
Hey, what? Oh, that. Mm. Wow, this guy. It's in our group, lah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's in our group. That's how he knows about it.
Mm.
KK.
I'm gonna try some what they're having. I miss that. What is it?
Founder Reserve.
Founder Reserve. Whiskey? Can I have one?
Sure. Do you want ice?
Sure.
So you're going from
I'm gonna mix it up so I'll be fucked. Thank you. What's the name? Jensen. Yasin, thank you.
So,
but it's 12.
Oh, 12.
Whiskey.
So, keep a boot?
Yeah.
Hi,
what is Jerry?
Jerry.
How are you? Talking. KK.
Talking.
Yeah. 2K. Can you get a finger food? Oh.
Garlic fried prawns, nice, succulent, soft, very nice, not overcooked, not undercooked, perfect. Hi, I'm Jerry.
Jerry, Hamza, how are you?
What's that?
Hamza.
Hamza, are you ambassador? You look like one.
Thank you.
Okay, this is
only.
So Peter, nice to meet you. I'm a bit hesitant to start directly, you know, until after the talk, maybe on the. It's not very.
Let's go and join the guys and see what Bremont has to offer. The Comet DH88, very old style, very classic indeed. Harkens back to the day of the biplanes and propeller planes, and World War II. These are a bit more modern. Oh, it's a British company. Nice design, very, very modern. These are very modern watches. That one looks like a Rolex. Ah, this is the whiskey they've been drinking. It's called the Glenlivet. Single malt Scotch whiskey, Founders Reserve, 1824, estimated. Oh, they have a couple more. 12, 15 years old, and 18 years old. Hiya, sir. What's your name, sir?
Adam.
Adam, can you tell me the drinks that we're having is from the that bottle there? That one is how old is it?
We don't have the age for it.
No age. Oh, okay. How about this one? This one looks very expensive.
You can get it too, but the price that you share,
I'm not able to. Okay. The older it is, the more expensive. The better the color and the taste. Thank you, Adam.
Okay.
This one is not Bremont. So Johan, what do you do?
I'm in oil and gas.
You got money, man. Are you a janitor or engineer?
Sorry?
Are you a janitor or engineer? I'm joking.
I was an engineer, now I'm in more of a managerial position.
Oh, Petronas?
No, it's a Scottish company.
Oh, wow, lots of money.
Oil and gas is not doing well.
I know. Malaysia is not doing well at all.
Is here, the one that you met?
Yes.
He just came.
So? Is she gonna scold us? No, right? Forget Bonia.
Okay, what's the plan tomorrow?
Tomorrow is 3:30. Right?
Okay, where do you want to go? Got my RCP confirmed for the Mercedes.
Mercedes?
Yeah.
That one at night, right?
We go.
Can you tell me about the what's these two pastries?
Mushroom
pastry and what tomato? Big tomato, or is it with Parmesan cheese? Is it? Thank you very much. And that one is calamari, I think. Squid. Oh, enough already. Thank you.
Okay.
Going home already.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna get some white wine. Just to mix it up a bit. Where's the white man? I mean white wine man. Upstairs got a lot of good drinks. Can I get some white wine? Where should I put this?
Yeah,
if I mix red and white, I definitely make you very...
You mix white and red?
After drinking red, then the, white. It's not good, right?
Okay, I thought you want to mix it together. Actually, it's okay.
It's okay.
Okay, but for me, you better start with the white first.
Oh.
You start from a low range, and you go to up.
So white, red is more powerful than the
of
white?
Of course, exactly. And more, I mean, strong taste and more feeling. Yeah, that's normally I serve right. With, I mean, when you start with the food, right? Mm. It goes starter, you're not going to the red, with the white.
Oh, white then food then red.
Yeah,
that's how.
More to the meat.
Yeah. The meat,
starter,
more steak,
to like fish. Right?
White is for fish.
Yeah, the seafood. The
oh,
fish,
seafood.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Thank you.
Are you a wine drinker?
No, I drank wine. I do drink wine and I've tasted bad wine before. I mean, smells bad off already. Sometimes it happens. Smells very like, you know.
Mostly it's a cork wine. Cork wine
can come bad.
Yeah, can spoil your wine actually.
Because the temperature suddenly.
The wrong bottling, the temperature, everything will spoil the taste.
Okay.
Now it's more to like screw cap.
Which one you prefer? Cork or screw?
For me, cork.
Cork
is original taste.
And of course, screw is more convenient.
The screw actually is come from the New World country who produce the wine.
Australia.
Exactly. But the cork actually come from the Old World country who produce the wine. Of course, it's the origin country.
France, mainly.
France, Italy.
Oh.
Spain.
Oh, okay, okay. So thank you. Thank you very much. It's not as strong a smell as the red one, of course. Who's that?
My friend, love.
Oh, okay. I know what to do, don't be afraid, okay? See, they haven't been RSVP, so they just write it down now.
Oh, yeah.
No, it's like not super, super exclusive. Huh? So you finish eating upstairs already?
Yeah.
Very good food.
Okay lah. Chocolates, finger food, cha time.
Cha time? Drinks ah? Okay. Not feeling one.
Yeah.
You wrote the not...
One.
I don't know about
Mercedes. I have no idea about the agenda.
This one has the RSVP, no need, right?
No need. Let's go in. Media, press conference.
You wrote where a rejection one. And did you go to the Sunway one?
Sunway one event.
The makan one.
Oh, that one you got to pay one. I just found out.
Then you wrote invited by whom? Everybody asked.
Yeah, I'm joking. Someone invited us.
Okay.
This month is David comes birthday.
Yeah. No more. Now it's March already.
Yours is in between, man. He's the youngest guy.
Yeah.
4 years once today is birthday.
29th of February.
Yeah.
So I have to choose either February or March.
Guys, you gonna buy the watch? Where's the food there?
No food.
And someone has asked me what deciding.
Let's go in and take a look. So this is the store. Grand one. Wait, let me go up and take a looky.
Sorry, I didn't realize.
Swiss Wash Gallery. with lots and lots of brands. Go and take a look what the brands they have. Tissot, Larget, Piaget, Schaffhausen, IWC, Ulis Narden. Oh, this one is a the design is more like a Nautilus, you know, the 1000 leagues under the sea. Has the feel as if you're in a submarine when you enter here. Yeah, there's telescope and the watches all look like compasses. Very nice design. This one is a bit modern. A couple of rooms for a couple of different watches. Jaeger LeCoultre. Very European with the type of cabinet thing. Forgot to turn off my MP3 actually. That's why it was rumbling. Stereo was on. Zenith. Tech Hour. My friend Hans, the doctor, the surgeon, has one. So Megan, which one would you like? Megan, which one would you like? Which brand? Oh, nice. Okay.
Look, that's our case is our one. What happened? The brother one on the case.
Tuesday, lah.
Tuesday.
You need to mean Tuesday. I was thinking.
Yeah, yeah. Because the case is you not see the DPP, then yeah. The problem.
No problem.
Huh?
Can I call them?
You call them there because the.
Kylie Moss. Oris. Bremont. Bremont is the one who is a sponsor for this event. Graham Watchmakers since 1695. And Cartier, which is Cartier is going to have another shop by itself in April, so hopefully they'll see you there for the launch, if there is one. And Frederick Constant. So a lot of types of brands, very luxurious watches. Bremont, Cartier, Dior, Frederick Constant, Graham, IWC, Jaeger, LeCoultre, Longines, Maurice Lacroix, Oris, Plaget, Tag Heuer, Tissot, Ulis, Narden and Zenith. Decor is nice, everything is nice. I think the shop I was in around for some time already. The event is to celebrate the Bremont entering this shop itself. So romantic.
Marielle, yeah? Marielle is here.
And we want to fight right here. So we
want to. Round of applause for joining us to celebrate this momentous occasion. Give yourselves a big hand, ladies and gentlemen. It's an absolute pleasure on behalf of Balaram and of course the Bremont Asia. We'd like to take this opportunity to especially welcome all our beautiful guests here today to this significant Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, today we are celebrating the preview of Bremont's 2017 collection. And might I add, all of us here in this room are going to be the first in Asia to check it out. I think that's cause for a big round of applause. Don't you agree, ladies and gentlemen? A big hand once again. I feel very, very privileged tonight, and I'm sure many of you have already had the chance to have a gander. If you have not, fret not, there's plenty of time after this. So, just to give you guys a bit of backstory about the brand Bremont, it was actually created by two brothers, Nick and Giles English, and it is the pure embodiment of their passion for aviation and mechanical watchmaking. But ladies and gentlemen, here to share more about this magnificent brand, please join me in putting your hands together. Let's welcome the general manager of Bremont Asia himself, Mr. Peter Lau.
Thank you very much. Welcome everybody, thank you for coming this evening. Just allow me to explain, let you all know a little bit about the Bremont story. Founded only in 2002 by English brothers Nick and Giles English. Still young brand. It took Nick and Giles, originally they expected to sell watches after 1.5 years. After 3.5 years, they had to explain to their wives, yeah. 5 years into development is when Bremont was ready with their first collection of watches, which is exactly 10 years ago today, so that was in 2007. Nick and Giles, you know, they basically grew up with a passion for aviation and everything adventure, everything that's adventurous. And what they, you know, really wanted to do was to build a watch that was, you know, that you could wear in the boardroom, but also, you know, be tested beyond endurance, and you know, for had to be able to, you know, test. Or you know, to really extreme conditions. So in the early days, they used a lot of adventurers climbing Mount Everest, go diving, just to test the watches. What Nick and Giles wanted to do was they wanted to revive the British watch industry. Over 100 years ago, actually half of the world's watches were manufactured in the United Kingdom. And you know, when the World Wars came, Britain basically spent changed their manufacturing into weaponry, and you know, all the watchmaking ability went to Switzerland, which is why, you know, Swiss watches are so popular today. But let's remember that what GMT stands for Greenwich Mean Time and not Geneva Mean Time. So Nick and Giles, what they're really trying to do is bring back as much watchmaking as they can to the UK. What they've done so far, what we've been able to do so far is the manufacturing of all the cases are produced in the United Kingdom, and as well all the assembly of all the watches and all the after sales service are done as well. So step by step, the brothers are trying, you know, really they have an inspiration to revive the British watchmaking. So tonight, you know, again, thank you all very much for coming this evening. We are unveiling the 2017 watch collection this evening. Bremont watches, which are very much aviation inspired. This evening, one of the watches that we have this evening is, most of the watches are, you know, were larger watches, 43 millimeters. But what Bremont wanted to do is to come with a slightly smaller watch at 40 millimeters that's more easily wearable on your wrist. So we have some aviation watches and some diving watches, a Supermarine Type 300 that we have this evening. So, I don't want to speak too long, because I'm sure you guys would like to see the watches instead. So again, I hope you all enjoy this evening. Please have a look at the watches, and if you have any questions, please, I'll be happy to talk to and all of you. Thank you very much, and enjoy the evening.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for that wonderful speech. And that being said, ladies and gentlemen, I have to say a big thank you to Bremont for dressing me tonight in this stunning timepiece. Yes, they do have timepieces for ladies as well. This is the Bremont Solo 32, I believe. So if you're interested, please come up and ask me later on. I have been well equipped with knowledge. I'm just kidding. Peter's probably the best person to talk to. But ladies and gentlemen, it's truly an honor to be here with all of you this evening. A lot of you are on your social media tonight, so please, hashtag away. There are 3 hashtags to remember: Bremont, Valaram, and Swiss Watch Gallery. So if you're going to hashtag, remember it's Bremont. I think they're all up here. Swiss Watch Gallery and Valorum. So in case you've had a bit too much whiskey and you need a reminder. That said, ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to relax with some music. Oh, wait, we've actually got something very, very special, ladies and gentlemen, especially for all our dear guests here tonight. Bremont and also Valorum have come up with a very special offer for all our very wonderful clients, and that is a complimentary TUI hard case luggage bag with the purchase of any Bremont timepiece here this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that's cause for a big round of applause. It's so, so tempting. So remember, if you want to purchase a piece, make it tonight. That being said, I'm going to leave you now in the good hands of our jazz band. Put your hands together and let's welcome. Take it away, guys.
or I go under you, after this. Do they have any food or drinks or not?
Last time they got track one, they gave burger only.
Oh, okay.
Is she working the gallery?
I'm not sure. Ask her. This is where the watch is. It's here. Normally, where is the staircase? The staircase is somewhere. Staircase is not here, actually. Yes, the staircase is here. This is where... This is Pavilion, okay? Pavilion. The place where they have lots and lots of events. Jackie Chan, Lee Hom Hom, Jay Chow, Michael Jackson, Sudirman. Everybody came here for Pavilion. That's how good it is. Wow, this place, now the staircase, it looks very empty actually. When they have an event, holy shit, this place will be full of people and decorations, but now it's bare bones. Oh, this is the Dyson event. I had to go and ask the fella when is the celebrities or influencers coming for this officiating of this Dyson supersonic thing. Oh, we might as well ask this person. Hiya, when is the event? The launching is today actually, right?
Yesterday.
What about the media? For the media, when? Saturday, Sunday? When?
Sunday. Yes, Sunday.
What time?
Last day, right? Sunday.
Not sure.
No, last day, right? You want to ask for last day?
No, I mean, when is it a good time for a media person to come and... when is the
tomorrow?
Tomorrow? Is the people the...
I know
MC?
That follow me.
Oh, okay. Okay. Follow her to where?
Can you see the white one there?
Hi.
Here.
No. Excuse me. Where are you taking me?
Here, right? You're looking for this, right?
No. I'm not. Dyson. I'm asking about Dyson.
It's not today. If I'm not mistaken, it's on Friday or Saturday. The MCs are coming on Saturday.
Saturday. So now I got the numbers to call to get the schedule for the Dyson event. Normally it's on the weekends, which I'm supposed to go to Penang. I mean, I want to go to Penang, but it will be very, very tiring to go to Penang. Because if I were to go to Penang after the event of Bonia, which is around 3:30 PM, then I have to go back to PJ, from PJ to go to Ipoh, that's Friday itself, okay? And Saturday in the morning, go to Penang and cover the Yosakoi Japanese event. Then after the Saturday event, that Sunday I maybe rest in Penang itself on the beach and come back to Ipoh on Monday. Then on Tuesday from Ipoh to Kuala Lumpur back to here. So lots and lots of things to do. So I cancelled my Penang trip. I must get some cocktails. Their shop is where, I wonder. Which one would you recommend?
No.
Which one? Paling sedap, mana? You suka mana?
Oh.
Ini, cranberry. Yes. You suka? Apa nama? You?
Artif.
Artif, itu restaurant kat sana ke?
Belakang.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Mana keluar punya tempat? Untuk rokok punya. Paling dekat atas lah, naik atas lah. Oh, sini naik atas lah. Okay, thank you. Arif lah.
Artif.
Thank you. So the restaurant for that drinks and food is around there, he says. So I'm gonna go and have a smoke. Slightly drunk already, I need something that's non-alcoholic, which is this one here, which is cranberry. pretty girls, the waitresses are very cute indeed. Pavilion this is. And Cartier, I thought it opened already. Wait, it says April is opening, or they're opening somewhere else, or they're trying to like go somewhere else, I'm not sure. Cartier already exists, maybe it's going to go down there. That means it will open another floor. Who knows what's... Oh, this is very close to the actual door. The actual entrance is actually there, where the, what called, Jessica Jung was unveiled, or unveiled coach, which had the decency, or not decency, the snobbery to not invite me to their coach event. Assholes, all them coach. Rolex is there. And now... excuse me. Pavilion is always a very happening place. Or Jalan Bukit Bintang. My motorcycle is parked behind this building. Sometimes you can get fined for not being in the square box, the yellow box. And of course, this is the entrance to Pavilion itself. Now it's time to have a smoke. So it's very easy to get to that Swiss watch gallery. Look for this sign. Go in there, go down, and there you have it. Bada bim, bada boom, bing bang, bada bam, bam bam. Thank you, ma'am. Wham is bad. Wham is the greatest. George Michael is gay. His music is good. Don't care if he's homo. Freddie Mercury is homo too. But Queen is the best. All his songs is the best. Fuck my ass. I'm not gay. Hashtag no homo. Here's another scenes of Pavilion. I don't know why I like to actually see the whole place of this pavilion here. You can see the sign there. Royal Selangor there. Coach is there. And Bonia. This one already got this video from Miss Kim Tae-hee herself to actually like... Alright, that's tomorrow, okay? Bonia is tomorrow, so 3:30 PM I'll be there. Not outside, but inside itself. No, I don't think there's food. 3:30 PM is normally about coffee and all those stuff. So let's, while I have a smoke, enjoy the sights of Pavilion's pedestrian crossing.
Jalan Bukit Bintang. Ya.
どのちょっとさ別れてほしいの夢まで。Saru tumil wa mama, saru wa ichiro no no, saru de gite na zayu no sala. Ah, kore wa kono narita de nasa, konya chotto sa.抱かれてほしいよ夢まで抱かれてほしいよ夢俺は途中の隣はガラさこんなちょっとさ抱かれてほしいよ夢まで。
Let them show. Let me take you to the river where dreams flow to the sea. Never thrown out on the water and set your spirit free.One more time for now, you girl. The ocean that calms the storm. I'll be there to always run around, you girl, to keep our love safe.